god!
The whole bear is hungry!
They all just fucked. Oh!
I burped.
Yeah, by the way, I want to give you a little advice on your vlogs. Just a little advice. Stop spitting on your vlogs. It's really gross.
That's why I say. You probably didn't want to see that.
Okay, but... just saying that does not, you know, there's some things that can't be unseen, okay? It doesn't wipe away the terrible memory. So
justified.
We know that you are a hick and you want to do your chew and spit and all that stuff, but don't show us.
I don't chew, dip, or anything.
I know, but that's so hot.
I know.
Okay, where is this lantern shot crap? Because I can't find it. I ain't seen it anywhere.
The last time I did this quest, it was like horrible. It was... words don't describe how confused I was.
Let's go kill, like, sea dogs, then, because that's what we have to do next. That's down here, too, so you get to jump again.
Oh, God.
This time I'm going to follow you so I don't...
All right, here we go. I'm jumping off this one.
What? No. Oh, God. Hold on. Okay, go for it.
All right, here we go. Before I do anything, I'm going to jump off with my horse, but I hope you can see this.
Yes, I see you.
All right, here we go. I'm going to disappear from your vision.
Yes, you are. And then, here he comes.
Dun, dun, dun! Oh, that was anticlimactic.
Yes, it was.
Well, screw that.
This one was better. Wah! Oh, jeez, he's spinning as he falls.
Oh!
Oh, man, I've got low health, too. Oh, well, mass res, since I'm a rogue, that's the best I can do.
It's hilarious. I'm a rogue, I'm going to resurrect you. What?
The rogue's going to resurrect the priest? Huh? To quote my good friend over here, how does?
How does? Easy, that's how, apparently.
Oh, shoot. Alright, where the hell are sea dogs? Sea dogs.
We got to fly somewhere.
Okay, so... since sea dogs are over here... are they, like, over on the island or something?
Oh, we have to go up to the top again.
What? Why?
So we can fly.
We gotta fly?
Fly, yes. Believe me, I know. Me and my friend were discussing it. We're supposed to say fly or something like that. No, we say fly. We say die.
Fly. Sounds really creepy when you do it. Everybody else says fly and it's fine, but you go, we're supposed to say fly.
We're going to somehow...
Those are our two options right now.
Fly. Or I think I'll stick with fly.
Spell A. You're going to Florida or you're going to fly.
Stick with... Well, there you go.
What? Where are you going?
We got to go up here.
For what?
To fly.
How do you fly from up here? There's no... Fine. It's rent.
I think I can remember it. Hey. Hey, beat me. You beat me. I think we go up here. I'm not... Yep.
Get a ride to Blackpool.
Dun-dun!
God, dude, not that loud, man. You do, you blow out your mic and it kills the audio so bad.
I didn't even know it was that bad.
I know. It's not... It doesn't seem like it, but every once in a while, you just ping the mic and...
Good. Joe is slowly going deaf.
No. It just kills the audio. I've tried to fix it, but I can never fix it. Oh, there we are. I was going to say, it showed them out here on the map, but I was like, how the hell do we get there? Now I know. Now I know.
Now you know.
No, it's half the battle. G-I-M-E. Get it? Because I'm Joe. Never mind.
No.
Shut up.
You know what I hate?
What don't you hate? It'd be a shorter list. We would spend all day on it.
What don't I hate? Hair. Well, Joe's not on that list. I don't hate my girlfriend. I don't hate my parents. Well, we're done.
I don't know, the way you say some of the comments you make about your girlfriend makes me wonder, that's for sure.
I slur for prostitution.
I hate you, honey.
Honey. I don't hate you, you make me money, honey.
Oh yeah, make love to me.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh yeah?
I'm flying back. Get down. Get me out of here.
I'm following you.
Close quarters with Zark sees him freaking out. He's sexier. Look for a bed on that boat.
Sexier than
Frost. There's a guy, like, randomly falling. It's an...
What?
I'm glad I got that on video.
I've got to see that.
Whoa. Someone down. There was one of the orcs that was on that boat. We were flying away, and he just randomly just fell from the sky. Like, he was respawning, but he was taking the long way down. What the hell's that?
I wish I could have seen that. Oh, I cannot wait to watch this video now.
And I've learned how to use the editor so I can zoom in on it now, so I'll do that. I'm like, huh? What in the bloody...
Hell.
Look at this guy giving directions to the griffins. Like, come in. It's landing... the flags.
Go with honor.
Look at it. Wow.
Aye, aye, sir. Immediately, sir.
Aye, aye, sir. Look. Here, watch this. This next part is your favorite right here. Hold on. Wait for him to do it. Renew!
He are a healer.
He are an Ardnar.
Xarxes rubs Nathan Blaine.
Nathan Blaine?
Sensually.
His name is Nathan Blaine.
Yes.
He's gonna get, like, buried under the concrete for, like, days at a time for a TV special.
Yeah, and I just,
That's David Blaine. Sorry.
I just rubbed him sensually, so there you go.
That's, yeah, nasty. Alright. Where the hell is this Landridge shot?
I don't know.
It's Landridge shit, is what I'm gonna call it, because there ain't none of it around.
Amen, brother.
Amen, brother.
Oh, God.
I like how Blizzard tries to be clever sometimes when they're hiding their quest, and they're like, we're going to put it behind something. Death to Blizzard.
Gotcha. There's a quest over here. Jeffrey Long.
Hey, long penis.
Wow.
Amen. Okay. Where is that shot? Because really, it's like... I know of one place where I keep getting it. Like, I have six of them. It's in this little tower thing, and that's the only place it's spawning.
It's spawning?
Spawning. Sorry, grammar Nazi. Hell Hitler.
I'm not...
Hell Joe.
That's better, bitch. Why, yeah, you wanna... Ah, sprint! Get stuck. That defeats the purpose.
I would be a much more boring person if I talked like a normal person.
You're never gonna be normal. Oh! Fall damage. I don't know where this crap is, because I've looked everywhere. It's marked on the map.
I'm like, in the south, we have our own dialect. That's how it is.
Yeah, called banjo.
Mm-hmm. Definitely. Redneck, etc. Whatever floats your boat.
Or trips your shirt.
Or makes your boat sink and everyone on the ship dies.
Blows your skirt up.
Sucks your...
Whoa, whoa! Whoa. Holy cow. Oh, there...
See, there's one of them. That's the only one.
Holy crap. That's what I'm looking for. Just get yours.
Okay, here, I got none. Got nine. Sorry.
Actually, there's a bunch of them in here.
Wow. Why are there so many in this one area?
I don't know, but I'm taking them all.
Oh, there's like single pieces of them too. Derp.
Derp.
I got 15 of them now. Derp. Is that better?
Yes. Derp. I'm sorry, sir. Shall I say derp? There, I got all mine.
I'll do a crappy accent the whole time.
Dude, you do a crappy accent all the time now.
Oh, I'll talk like an old man the whole time.
What?
I'm an old, old man.
You sound like Emilio Estevez at the beginning of Young Guns 2.
Don't disrespect me. As a
friend of mine. Regulators!
Oi, Lottie.
Probably never seen Young Guns, have you?
Nope.
Ah.
Because I hate it. No, actually, I've never seen it. We may actually ding, so I'm goodness.
Yay.
Actually, we're not going to ding off this.
I did.
Oh, well, then we may actually ding off this.
Get cabin or get going.
Get cabin or get going.
Get gabbing and get going.
No, shut up.
No, you.
No, you dumb whore.
God, what the whore again?
Hey, it's been a while.
I know, and it's been nice.
It's been a fortnight.
God. Okay, we gotta do catapults and lieutenants. Ooh, we get to nuke stuff.
Yeah, like Blizzard and their content.
Oh, wah, wah. Oh, yay! Orcs aplenty.
This makes me feel bad.
Not me, it's kind of fun. Long distance, and... Oh, we both missed. Gotta lead it.
We suck at hunting.
Oh,
there we go, we got it.
Ugh, didn't lead that one enough. Yes, I did, haha. And a short one, bam! Shut up.
Yeah, no.
No.
I dyslexia heart.
Distance, that was a good one. I don't know if I'll get this one. Yes, I did. You obviously suck, sir. I am awesome. Oh, he turned. That sucker turned just before I... No. Oh, you got that one.
Haha. Victory for Sylvanas.
Still need one more.
Okay, I think you got him.
Oh, yeah.
Yay. Okay, done.
Okay, done, bye.
Okay, thanks, bye. I had fun doing your quest like everyone else has done, but whatever, that's cool. What can I do?
Thank God we were here.
Thank God we were here to complete what everyone else has already done. Be careful. Glad we were of some use.
I got a belt I can use. I
got a ring.
Like your cape?
Yes.
I got a ring, except it's a cape.
How does? Easy does how.
The Xerxes way.
I love the Xerxes way.
That's what we need to make a new video series. Questing the Xerxes way. Make sure when you get the reward, get the cape because it's a ring.
Wait, what?
This cape is the best ring in the game. It's best in slot. Alright, hold on. Stay. Stay. Don't do nothing. Oh, invalid target? How was a troll an invalid target for sap?
Uh-oh. I'm about to out DPS.
Ah! Oh, wait, every man for himself? Hello?
Mine's not on my bars. It was for my disc, but it wasn't for anything else.
Oh, yeah. Well, I forgot I even had it. It is on my bar, and I was just like,
herp-a-derp.
Herp-a-derp.
All right, we have his helmet.
We need lieutenants slain.
Victory. Or death.
Victory for Sylvanas. Oh, you stupid.
Victory for Sylvanas.
Right.
Lord have mercy. I can see someone creeping outside a window.
With an inhaler, apparently.
They're having asthma attacks.
The undead. That'd be great. That would be their racial instead of cannibalized. They pull out an inhaler. Victory for Sylvanas.